Richard Schrock was born in Bern, Indiana, to a family of humble origins. His parents married during the Great Depression. His father was a carpenter, and neither of them finished their high school education until their son Richard did in 1963. But they did finish, and that family tradition of quiet determination has stood Richard well throughout his own career. Richard's childhood memories are happy ones, learning woodworking from his father, exploring the countryside, and his first tentative experiments with a chemistry set that was a birthday gift from his brother. Richard's father followed the post-war boom to San Diego, California, and Richard, accepted at Berkeley, chose RIverside, a new campus, because its small size promised more opportunities for research right away. Richard lived in the typical independent undergraduate housing of the day, while under Jim Pitt's supervision, he and his lab mates embarked on quasi-independent research during the summers. Another faculty member saw promise in Richard and urged him to apply for graduate work in chemistry at Harvard. Schrock then went to work for DuPont in Delaware after obtaining his degree, where he helped launch alkylidene chemistry, a new area of research. By 1990, Schrock was at MIT, and it was there that he did the work, in collaboration with several others, that led to his receipt of the Nobel Prize in chemistry. The work involved developing catalysts for the metathesis of organic compounds. His work is already revolutionizing the chemical industry by making it possible to synthesize molecules cheaply and safely. Richard Schrock is a quiet man, deliberative, and most likely to express emotion when discussing music or woodworking. He seems as at home with the secular as he is with the molecular. And despite having published over 400 professional papers and earned the highest honor a scientist can achieve, he doesn't seem to have changed so much from the young boy fishing in the Indiana summer, or the young man tinkering in Jim Pitt's lab, or the young scientist searching for a research specialty. We at UCR are mightily proud to have been a part of this young man's journey, and to have provided the materials and the freedom to explore to an undergraduate who would become so accomplished, yet stay still so charmingly human a being. That is what we always believed we were about doing, and it is a wonderful experience to have it prove true so brilliantly. Please welcome Richard Schrock, our 2006 and most distinguished alumni awardee.